YouTube. Thanks for stopping by Carol Reacts. I certainly do appreciate it. You've fallen into a wormhole here of really good music. Welcome all the new people and all the members of the family here and the returnees. Just welcome everybody. And with this channel, I love this music so much, and music today has just changed and kind of, I think, going the wrong way. And there's a lot of people that don't know about this music, and I want to show it to them. Let them make up their own mind, but I know that the people that I've showed this music to has really loved it. And if you like it that much, bring some friends in here and see what they think about it. And because, like I said, it is good music. Not auto-tuned or pitch-corrected. And we have over 19,000 videos here, so, you know, it's not like you don't have a choice. And it'll take you up at least to the 90s. There's a few that'll go into the 2000s, but from the 50s to the 90s, generally the 60s to 80s are the big years. But bring some people and come on down and listen to some really good music. See what good music sounds like. Okay, while you're in there, I would like to ask you to subscribe. Thumbs up to like, to comment. And we have a post notification bell. If you want to be notified every time I drop a video, you can click on that. But I want your comments and your requests. Okay, this is where we stop with this. We have a request from Gloria Gaynor, Honeybee. Thank you. Okay, that was Gloria Gaynor and Honeybee. And that was released in 1974. Yes, I remember. I had some neighbors that bought this album when I was in the Navy, and they played it 24/7. But the honeybee is used as a metaphor as a romantic interest. And if you want to, the lyrics convey a narrator's longing and attraction, comparing the lover's sweetness and desire to be stung by their love. Stung. Okay, how many times have I heard this song? I like it. You know, it's just, I like it. I don't care what anybody else says, I like it. I like Gloria Gaynor, I like Honeybee, I like Reach Out, I'll Be There. I like them all. Disco Lady, Dancing Queen. Okay, well, let's go ahead and post it. Oh, yeah.